We want to hold teams under 65 points. We want to be physical on defense, stop penetration. You know, guard the three-point line to make everything tough. We don't feel like nobody's in the country good enough to beat us if they only get one shot. So, but defensively, in pre-throws, they know how I feel about that. There's no way that we can go 15 or 28 from the free throw line and be good. If we're going to be bullies, if we're going to attack the rim, if we're going to play at the rim, we got to make free throws. They know that. We shoot every day. Just got to do a better job of being focused and locked in and just getting up there and locking down. I contribute that to being comfortable, you know, and just doing what we got to do.